Hi kids, today we are going to hear the story of Peter, a man who in the middle of a storm got really scared. It all started when Jesus and his disciples finished feeding a lot of people. Jesus had performed a great miracle, and a big multitude was able to eat from just 5 loaves of bread and a couple of fish. When they were done, Jesus asked his disciples to board the boat and to get across the lake while he said goodbye to all the people. So the disciples got on board while Jesus greeted the crowd. And when he was done, he went to the mount to pray. All of a sudden, it was dark, and Jesus realized that the boat and the disciples were really far from shore. So guess what Jesus did? He started walking on the sea. There was a big storm that night, and it got really dark. So when the disciples saw Jesus, they got really scared, and they started screaming, "It's a ghost! A ghost!" But Jesus replied, "Do not be afraid. Take courage. It is me." And Peter called to him, "Lord, if it is really you, tell me to come to you walking on the water." And Jesus said, "Yes, come." So Peter went over the side of the boat and walked on the water towards Jesus. But when he saw the strong winds and the waves, he was terrified and began to sink. "Save me, Lord," he shouted. Jesus immediately reached out and grabbed him and said, "Oh, Peter, why did you doubt me?" When they got to the boat, the wind had stopped and they were no longer afraid. This is how Peter learned that when we are scared, Jesus helps us and gives us peace.